So a few more crazies here. Crazy Diva, Far More Crazy, and Crazy Sal. As they move in well, the Juveniles light on race five. We're set to race. Ready here at Gawler into 220, Far More Crazy. Away, Crazy Diva stepped cleanly, is going to poke up and lead from Pyrotechnic, the inside, Far More Crazy, bit of trouble there, Crazy Sal dropped back, Saint Sandy improved, then came Emily together, next it's a Louis Longgully, Corey World back now and Pyrotechnic, but up front, Crazy Diva led from Far More Crazy, four away, Saint Sandy in the straight, Crazy Diva from Far More Crazy, Crazy Diva beats Far More Crazy, Hockley gets a Quinella, behind those we had Saint Sandy, Emily together, Longgully, Corey, it's a Louis, then Crazy Sal and Pyrotechnic. The run here, 22.64. After the running of race number five, and Crazy Diva able to do a little too well, and defeating the kennel mate Far More Crazy. It's one from two, five third, Saint Sandy, and fourth home is number 10, Emily together. Des Hockley with the 1-2 positions here, second, third to five, Saint Sandy for Alan Randall. And fourth home, 10, Emily together. 22.64, a good gallop after race number five here at Gawler.